concludes our pre-show broadcast. And that could only mean one thing. It's showtime! For the safety of our performers and guests, please keep all theater aisles and performance areas, including the stage steps, clear during the show. If you should need to exit the theater during the performance, our ushers will assist you. Thank you! Now, sit back and relax as the Hyperion Theater, in partnership with Stark Industries, presents the world premiere of Rogers the Musical! Sovereigns of swing, those regents of ragtime, those monarchs of melody. Put your hands together for the one, the only, Starkettes!
Front page. It's time for boys to come of age. I want you, there's a war we gotta wage. Every able-bodied man avail. Well, I'm bodied, but not able. I don't need to write the tale, just want a seat at the table. Come on, Sam, tell me, is it true? I want you. Yeah, but not...
Give me a chance, Doc. I promise you won't regret it. I got heart, though I might be small in stature. My physique, well, it's always met with laughter. I got smarts, but maybe not the kind you're after. Like IQ. Even when I'm a buck 11, I got asthma, can't even dance. I'm in 107 heaven. All I need is just one chance. What's a guy to do when I want you? Doesn't Why can't they see that I would make a difference? I'd rise up tall and look them in the eye. Why can't I be there to fight injustice? Lend a hand while I stand up for the little guy. If they only knew everything I'm made of, they'd know it's true, there's nothing I'm afraid of. What's a guy to do? When I want you, doesn't mean I should be across the ocean, hearing bugles play in taps, not pulling rusty wagons, filled so high with scraps. These doctors think I'm crazy, but they're all full of terrible advice. Come on, Doc, what do you say? There's gotta be a way. You know, I can do this all day, 'cause somehow, someday, somewhere, some way, forever becomes one. And you'll see that I will make a difference. I'll rise up tall and look them in the eye, and there I'll be to fight against injustice. Lend a hand. I don't believe that it's true. Now that I can see, it seems that you agree. I want you doesn't actually
Is it true?
Is what true?
What you were just saying, singing? To our dear friend, Mr. Sam here.
Every word.
You want to go overseas and kill some Nazis?
I don't want to kill anyone. I don't like bullies. I don't care where they're from.
Good answer. Dr. Abraham Erskine, I represent the Strategic Scientific Reserve.
Steve Rogers.
And this is Agent
Peggy... Agent Peggy Carter, MI6.
Rogers, it's Steve.
I know. All right. We've been observing you. Multiple attempts to enlist in multiple locations.
I just want a chance.
You do realize it's illegal to falsify your enrollment form.
So what? You're gonna arrest me for trying to serve my country?
No. We are seeking someone very special to become America's new hope.
We think we found him.
Who?
Our first step on the path to peace. Vita radiation combined with a serum to stimulate cellular mitosis to optimize vitality.
What is all this?
I give you shots, you become a super soldier.
Why me?
Because you appear to be exceptional here and here. We are just giving the rest of you an upgrade.
Welcome to your chance.
Take a deep breath, Mr. Rogers.
Well, maybe you shouldn't examine me in front of such a beautiful dame. A beautiful woman. And agent, you're not beautiful. You are beautiful.
You have no idea how to talk to women, do you?
This is the longest conversation I've had with one. The women aren't exactly lining up to dance with a guy they might step on.
Maybe you just haven't found the right partner.
Pulse elevating. Whatever happens, promise me one thing, that you will stay as you are, not a perfect soldier, but a good man.
I'll do my best. Is this gonna hurt me? Night.
Captain!
Oh, right, he means me! Yes, sir!
You ship out tomorrow. Germany? Buffalo! Ever heard of a mascot, Captain America? Sell those war bombs!
Give the Axis the sack and as far as a box!
Not all of us can storm a beach, but there's still a way we can fight. Read next card. Wait, what?
Who's fighting Hydra behind them and reading their books?
Every bomb you buy keeps our enemies from getting the mop on us, drop on us. Sorry.
You've been at the matinee. The energy was amazing.
Steve, the 107th's been captured. They're being held behind enemy lines.
The 107th? That's Bucky's division. Are they planning a rescue mission?
The fear is that more men will be lost than saved.
Then I'll save Bucky. And anyone else I can.
What do you plan to do? Walk there?
That's what it takes.
I've already arranged for a plane to take you to Austria. I'll handle the fallout here.
You knew I'd go.
I knew you were meant for more than selling bonds. It seems you finally got your chance, but we never got that dance. Because you have to go and do what heroes do. And every time I hear this tune, I won't forget.
I'll see you soon. Carter, when I return, do you want to go on a date with me?
Be careful, Captain.
I think that means you do.
Until the chance in my first dance
with. And ignore, there's a threat, and the war we must win.
Captain America on the Howling forces to fight for freedom. Red Skull and Hydra prove to be no match for America's hero.
Who make the giant the death in America? We know it's no one but Captain America.
The 107th Division has been rescued. Captain America has saved his childhood friend, Sergeant Bucky Barnes.
Me. I've successfully taken control of an enemy hyper aircraft.
Steve, give me your coordinates. I'll give you a safe landing site.
There's not going to be a safe landing.
This thing's headed straight for New York with enough explosives to wipe out the entire East Coast. I'm somewhere over the Arctic, and I gotta put it down in the ice right away, or a lot of people are gonna die. Peggy, I'll need a rain check on that date.
I'll wait. How about Saturday at 8?
Don't be late.
Saturday at 8. A second chance.
Director of S.H.I.E.L.D., or what you called Strategic Scientific Reserve.
What happened to me?
Well, what's the last thing you remember?
Snow.
Ooh.
Ice.
Ooh.
The Arctic.
Well, that's where you were discovered. You've been there for a while.
How long is a while?
You've been asleep, Cap, for almost 70 years.
I know, right? 70 years?
That serum they injected into your body didn't just affect your muscles, it protected your cells. Plus, being chilled on the rocks probably didn't hurt. Boop! Where's my spot? Yeah! 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 There's a notebook for you, Steve. You'll want to make a list, 'cause I'm gonna tell you everything you miss. You ready? Let's do this. I Love Lucy was a TV show that everybody knows. The personally its humor was a little on the nose.
What was that?
That was a non sequitur, Lucy's opening tune. And also you should probably know we landed on the moon.
I would have started with that.
Well, then I guess that I'll persist. And that is just a bit of what you missed. Now, let's see what else happened. Oh, yes, a wall in Berlin, Germany. When up and then came down. Steve Jobs invented Apple. Now emoji, smile, and frown.
Emo, what?
Oh, Kais was so delicious. And for Star Wars, we are glad. And just in case you didn't know, Darth Vader is his dad. No, I am his father. Quite the twist. Hey ladies, can I give you an assist before I ruin everything you missed? Hey! Woo!
I appreciate all of that, but can you tell me why I'm here?
Easy. There's an idea to bring together a group of remarkable people to accomplish a task, to be something greater.
What people? What task?
I'm so glad you asked. We'll call them the Avengers, of which you are the first.
The Avengers? I like it.
Captain Marvel, who's our planet? Not exactly how I planted Iron Man is now on mine. And I'm sure you'll get on fine. Our hope is quite explosive, if not a touch of Bolton. Thor's speech is kinda odd, yet I mention he's a god. Wait, I'll nimble like a cat. I'm sure that you can call him that. And as small as in hell and Hawkeye, yeah, he's here as well. Oh, and also, wait, there's more? Well, they're not here, but there's a panther in Wakanda, a Sokovian in Rwanda, a star who is a planet sun, an AI ran his own dot run, a pilot now a glider, and a team bit by a spider, a lawyer who can't really see a raccoon in a talking tree, a bear since it's blue and green, with a soldier war machine, thought to run a national plane, to work on people's brains. I know that this all sounds insane, but you're a shark on every day.
Heroes
that you have to play.
Okay, I think I get the gist.
So I'm afraid I must insist, it's useless to resist. It's time to re-enlist, cause there's an evil in our midst. And now you know exactly what you missed. I know. It's a lot to take in.
Yeah, it's just, I had a date.
That may have to wait.
Attention, citizens of New York. The city is under attack by extraterrestrial invasion. Seek shelter immediately. Threat level red. Repeat, threat level red.
Something strange in the air today. The sun has gone and the clouds turn gray. Just what's coming is hard to say, I know.
Okay.
Sokovia. The city is under attack by artificial intelligence. Threat level, red.
Back into the call.
Save the city, help us live.
Attack Zeus, Washington, D.C. Attack the Winter Soldier. Threat level, red.
Back into the call.
Save the city, help us live.
Attention, Wakanda. Attack. Thanos.
On your left. I know what you're thinking. I'm glad we keep our hair too. I don't understand. How is this possible? I don't know. Maybe the super serum? Conditioner? I don't mean our hair. I mean this. Me. Old me. It's impossible. Okay, you're friends with an Iron Man, an Ant-Man, and a Spider-Man, but time travel is where you draw the line.
The Time Stone. Why are you here?
Just a quick stop. You gotta remember where you've been to know where you're going.
And where am I going?
The date with destiny.
Destiny. So, we're the heroes till the end.
That's the thing about endings, Steven. They can be rewritten.
So what's it like sitting down to read yourself a new book, knowing exactly how it ends? We've lost so many friends. I've grown so old. I'll take that as a sign that you haven't given in. I look back on where we've been, and I hope it means we win. All news spoken by your silence, no surprise forever lies steeped in violence, even a little guidance.
I'd tell you if I could.
Like looking in a cloudy mirror. The future's here, I fear her, but it's clearer, the end is growing nearer.
Just keep fighting for the good.
10 cents a comic, a tired hero stands upon, there's a price we all must pay. But sometimes I wonder, who will save the saviors? Can we really do this all day?
Lies
8 o'clock. Time to go.
Yeah. That date with destiny.
Actually, tonight, it's just a date.
You just haven't found my partner.
Yes, Captain.
Welcome to your chance.
this performance. Please remember to gather your belongings and exit the theater through the doors to your right. And come back and see us again sometime. We'll make way for tomorrow today.